ago when I was 23. I was married to a widow who was pretty as could be. This widow had a grown-up daughter whose hair was red. My father fell in love with her. Soon these two were wed. This made Dad my son-in-law and changed my very life. My daughter was my mother 'cause she was my father's wife. To complicate the situation, though it brought me joy, I soon became the father of a bouncing baby boy. This little baby then became a brother-in-law to Dad. That made him my uncle, though it made me kinda sad. 'Cause if he was my uncle, then he also was a brother to the widow's grown-up daughter, who of course was my stepmother. Father's wife then had a son who kept him on the run. He became my grandchild 'cause he was my daughter's son. My wife is now my mother's mother, and that makes me blue. Because although she is my wife, she's my grandmother too. And if my wife is my grandmother, then I'm her grandchild. Every time I think of that, it nearly drives me wild. Now I have become the strangest case you ever saw. As husband to my grandmother, I am my own grandpa. Well, I'm my own grandpa. I'm my own grandpa. That may sound funny, I know, but it really is so. I'm my own grandpa. Pick it, fellas.